Truth is a funny thing.
I've read some of Ikora's notes on the darkness and the light, Guardian. She thinks the darkness is closely linked with memory, You accessed this place with a darkness power. What exactly have we tapped into here?
Thank you. My own death, brought on by the separation from my power. And in these final moments, I look to the sky. Hello, old friend. I've chased you for a long time. First as an enemy, then as a collector, and finally, now, a supplicant. What is it the Guardians say? Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. And sacrifice...
Incredible that I could forget something like that, isn't it? Such a storied life, erased. The light offers us a fresh start, but if we don't know where we came from, how will we know where to go? I'm so grateful to you for reminding me, for telling my story.
Wait. What is she talking about?
She remembers. We helped her remember.
Thanks for the memories, Guardian.
We have to leave.
I knew Ikora had nothing to do with Savathun having the light. But the truth is, so much worse. I don't understand how the Traveler could choose her the same way it chose you. We need to talk to Zavala.
Here's what's what. checking. Done. All done.
Ah, shall we begin then?
Checking, checking, checking. Check, check, check. Check. All done, all done.
So, you're saying Savathun was dead? Our most devious adversary, the one who nearly decimated the last city from within, was dead. And the Traveler resurrected her?
I wouldn't have believed it either, but...
But why would she need us to recover her memories if she never lost them in the first place?
This has to be another trick. A lie to fool us into surrendering the Traveler without a fight.
This has been the Traveler's approach from the beginning. The Books of Sorrow detail many civilizations it blessed with the light, then abandoned.
High propaganda.
The Fallen tell the same story. When the Witness and its Black Fleet came to call, the Traveler moved on to our system.
Or it sacrificed itself to save humanity from the same forces. Forces which included the Hive! After all that, let the Traveler give our worst enemy the light.
It doesn't matter. I don't know why the Traveler gave Savathun the light. Maybe it has changed its mind about Guardians. Maybe it's not as infallible as we once believed. I don't know, and it doesn't matter. Because I'm here to protect humanity. And if Savathun takes the Traveler, we lose our light, along with any hope for surviving the Witness's return. So, whatever it takes to stop this heist, we will do.
All right. How do we stop this?
I'm not sure yet, but I know where to find out.
Thanks for your service, Guardian.
Hive legend tells us Savathun was born on a far-off planet where she would have lived an uneventful life if it weren't for her worm familiar. The object you retrieved from the underbelly of the throne world. What if it's not a statue? What if it's the worm familiar itself, calcified from age? That would explain why you couldn't unlock it with the others. That also means it contains a memory that Savathun herself doesn't know. What that is, we're going to find out. With the one tool we have capable of slicing deep into the past. It'll be risky, using the relic this way. Which is why I'll be taking this on myself. Eris will help me prepare. Meet us on Mars when you're ready. This is how we stop Savathun, Guardian. I know it. Strike with precision, Hunter. Pardon me. These are...
Everything depends on the Vanguard.
I'm gonna check the manual.
Again?
You Guardians inspired me to step up.
And...
These frail siblings will soon be claimed by the light. Unless we claim them first, we will tell the most cunning sibling of Cataclysm. A prophecy of great loss.
We will feed her fear, her pride.
We will say, Yon Sathona, the end is coming. A great cataclysm. A god wave. In the sky, there is only death. But salvation lies in the deep. Lead your sisters down. Your coming will spare their short lives. And you will be reborn. The Witch Queen. Salathun.
They were tricked. The Hive were lied to.